Those are nice shoes. Are they new?
Yes, they are Sky Girls. They're very expensive.
How could you afford them?
I had to promise to do twice my normal chores for 6 months.
Wow.
Did you see that new boy over there? He's cute.
He is a chunk of hunk.
He's okay, I guess.
What do you mean, I guess?
Well, he looks like the type that believes that a girl should worship him. If he wants to be my friend, he will have to accept me as a strong, independent, self-confident woman.
You'll be able to tell him how you feel. It looks like he's coming over here.
What?
Do you girls go to school here? I'm moving here from West Village, and will be going to school here next semester.
Cool.
Wow.
My name is Josh. What's yours? What?
Sorry, I'm Polly. This is Judy.
Hi, Judy.
And this is Amy.
Hello, Amy.
I think I'm late for supper.
It's only 2:30. Does she always eat dinner this early?
She's just a little shy. Maybe I should go and see if she's okay.
All right. I hope I'll see you girls next semester. Tell Amy I think she's cute. Bye.
Okay. Bye, Josh.
Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm
Ethan. Hi, I'm Josh. Oh look, that blonde-haired girl forgot her shoe. I shall return it to her if it is my last act. I will seek high and low, leave no stone unturned, bear any cost to return this slipper to that princess. No matter how long it takes. It is my quest.
I could just give you her address.
I feel like such a dork.
It wasn't so bad.
It wasn't?
No, you were cool. In fact, Josh said he thinks you're cute.
He did?
Yes, he did. And he meant it.
By the way, it took us a long time to find you. Why did you come to my house instead of going to your own?
When I realized I left with only one shoe, I knew I couldn't go home. My parents are going to explode when they find out I lost one of these shoes.
I'll go back to the gym and see if I can find your other shoe.
Thank you, Judy.
I'll be back in a second.
That was quick. Are you superlative girl or something?
Of course not.
Did you get my shoe?
It seems that Josh left and took it with him.
That rat. How could he just take my shoe?
Maybe he is going to bring it back to you.
That's right, he might.
Or he might just be a rat. We should go find him, get my shoe back, and beat him up.
We don't even know where he lives.
We know he lives in West Village. We can go there and find him.
West Village is a long way away.
It's $5 by bus. I haven't got that much, do you?
Well, no. But, we could take a shortcut across Willikers Woods. It's only a short walk that way.
My dad says Willikers Woods are dangerous. He won't let me go there.
Well, I'm not afraid. Who will go with me?
I guess I'll go. What about you, Judy?
I would if I could, but I can't. I have an oboe lesson.
That's too bad. I wish you were going to. Amy, you can't hike through the woods with just one shoe. You can borrow a pair of mine.
Thanks, Polly. Let's go. These woods aren't so scary.
No, they seem quite pleasant.
Oh, they're a sign that says toll bridge. I don't have any money. Do you?
That sign doesn't say toll bridge, it says troll bridge.
I wonder what it means by troll bridge.
I have no idea what it means.
It means we trolls own the bridge. And we choose who can cross it.
We choose.
We don't have any money, but we really need to get across the bridge. Won't you please, let us cross just this one time?
What's your name, sweetheart?
My name is Amy, this is Polly.
Wrong.
I think I know my own name.
Sorry, sweetie, but your new name is Lunch, and your friend's name is Supper.
Do you think you are going to make meals of us? That's evil.
We're trolls. Evil is what we do. Get up.
Hoo-yah! 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 Ow! Oof!
Help.
Since you're so hungry, maybe you'd like a knuckle sandwich.
No, no,
night,
please.
Night.
Please stop.
Hi, hello, superlative girl. We were attacked by bridge trolls.
I hope it made you learn not to go hiking in a strange forest.
I learned that trolls are kind of wimpy.
Judy told me that a boy took one of your shoes, and you two are gone to West Village to find him.
That's right. And when we find him, how?
When you get to West Village, how will you find him? Are you going to knock on every door until he answers?
I guess we didn't think it through that far.
I could fly ahead and use some of my skills. I might be able to find him faster.
It's my mom.
I'll be right back.
Good luck.
A boy I don't know, brought one of your new shoes to me. What is a boy doing with one of your shoes and where is the other?
I had an accident. It's at Polly's house.
How could you lose expensive shoes like that?
I don't know, I'm sorry.
Sorry is what you'll be if you aren't more responsible. Where are you? Never mind that, get home, right now. And I mean,
yes,
on
ma'am.
The devil.
Bye, Mom. That was Mom.
Really? Superlative girl went to find Josh. We should wait until she comes back.
I can't. Mom wants me home right now. If I don't go, I'll be grounded until I go to the old folks' home. Will you come with me?
Sure. Let's go.
Whoa there. You can't just go running through our woods.
Are you the Willeker family?
No, we're the Lupus brothers.
This is Willeker's woods. The Willeker family own it, not you.
They may hold the title, but we rule the ground.
This is all very nice, but we are in a hurry. No time to chat, so we'll be on our way.
Well, it's dinner time for my brothers and me. You two are kind of small, but you'll do as a snack.
Everybody in these woods thinks we are lunch. Look, we beat up a couple of trolls that wanted to eat us, and we will beat up you too.
Do you two little girls think you can beat up three tough woodsmen like us?
We're stronger than we look. And we hate evil guys.
Evil is such an ugly word to call us.
It is true though.
Of course it's true. Besides, we have something that the trolls don't.
What's that?
We have had an appetizer of a plant called Wolfbane. It does marvelous things for members of our family.
Like what?
Wait for it.
Yikes. These guys are weird wolves.
I think you mean werewolves.
Whatever. But they're weird too. Soupy, you're here.
Yes, I'm here. What's going on?
These weird wolves.
Werewolves.
Whatever. These guys are trying to make us their lunch.
Stand back. Werewolves can be dangerous.
To heck with that. My parents are going to kill me anyway.
Holly, are you okay?
I'm not sure. How many fingers am I holding up?
Well, Wolfie, how about we take a spin?
And you, big, tall, and hairy, let's dance.
I will avenge you, Molly.
No.
You look like you
not
might get
face.
Sick. Maybe you should take a nap. Hey Polly, may I cut in?
He's all yours.
Amy, let him go, I'll take it from here.
Josh, are you okay?
I'm not sure. How many fingers am I holding up?
Three. You're cool.
Well, have we all had just about enough of these enchanted woods?
You bet.
I have had quite enough.
I thought it was fun. Well, I did.
As for me, I am ready to leave. Everybody grab hold. Ready. Here we go.